We asked you what you wanted to know about the science of Webb.
And we are here to answer your questions. Hi, I'm David Saint-Jacques.
And I'm Sarah Gallagher.
And you are an astrophysicist.
How are the mission and capabilities of Webb different from those of Hubble?
There are many differences between Hubble and Webb. Webb is larger than Hubble. Its primary mirror is 6.5 meters wide, and Hubble's is 2.4 meters wide. That makes a big difference because a mirror is basically a light bucket, and the more light you capture, the more sensitive you are to things that are really, really faint and far away. That means that Webb can see farther into the cosmos. Webb's location is also much farther away in space, 1.5 million kilometers from Earth, orbiting the Sun at a point known as Lagrange 2. But Hubble is in low Earth orbit, which is only about 550 kilometers away. The reason it's great that Webb is so far away is that it gives us an unobstructed view of the sky because you don't have to worry about the Earth getting in the way.
Wow.
Webb and Hubble are also looking into different types of light. So Webb is designed to focus on the near and mid-infrared parts of the spectrum. And Hubble uses mostly visible and ultraviolet light.
More questions will arise as Webb opens a new chapter in our understanding of the universe.
Join astronomers from across Canada and around the world on a thrilling journey of discovery.